Hi guys, here we are. We're gonna do, yeah, this fight. I'm kinda lost last time. I'm really enjoying this. I just need to find a way that I can... That can really work. Oh, damn it, he doesn't mean crap. Come on, don't stop that moving. There we go! Lot easier! This guy understood you want the protection of Corbin, but... No, no, not for debate, the crew, we stay and fight. Until we break this tyrant's forces and send them running. Okay, please, we need to get you out of here and... group, shore up the other ranger powers so we can stand a chance. And I suggest you fight harder. Another one in Corbin. I have to fight her?
It's after curfew.
Wanna say, I have to fight her?
Two, one, fight.
I have to fight three of these. I really don't like these guys anyway. Oh, finally we meet again, Jason. When you died in my world, it wasn't in my head, but I'm looking forward for to changing that. Funny, in my world, I'd be here all the time. This is where just another week day to me. It's getting heavier. I'm admitting that.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
Yes. Yep, I knew it. Another Golar.
3, 2, 1, fight.
At least this time I have more. He's weak against this move. I can like literally spam it and then keep him locked. Okay, not that when that happens.
Come on, guys, let's do this.
Yeah, we're doing that.
Tyrannosaurus.
Stunners.
There we go, he's out.
Dragon.
Who's what with him? More sentries? No, look at their weapon. It's in something. This is something like this before. We got them under a spell. Bottom line, they are on our side. You know all what to do.
Back to action! You have no idea the power I possess.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Okay, for some reason I didn't see the Cat Ranger. Fuck shit! I keep missing him. I'm gonna tell him about Rare! I'm having an unfair advantage fight. Disadvantage, sorry, I'm seeing that wrong.
You are brave.
Pick on someone your own style.
Take a golden now. Fucking asshole! I hate he jumps. One left.
Back off. Tyrannosaurus.
Serious? That move again. Here we go. How about we even the odds?
Three, two, one.
Wait.
We will do this together.
Okay, I was like, what the hell? This is going really heavy and I'm like, keep spamming, I'm just... Oh, cheap bastard, walking. Mystic Force!
Yeah, I don't think so.
Let's take it up a notch.
There we go, that's out. Wait, now I'm playing as him?
Nothing for all time.
Getting heavier, but at least it's worth trying.
You have been warned.
Okay. I'm getting close.
Guys, we're getting out of here.
No.
I'm really trying my best to do this. Welcome to the Command Center, New Rangers. I'm Alpha 5, and this is Ardan.
Greetings, Rangers.
Certainly is a unique looking place. Everyone, take a minute to catch your breath. Don't worry. We're all safe here. We have an extra bios. Here's caution. The dragon can get back in here. Doesn't want to. What? How did she get in here?
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is necessary. You know what they say, too much pink power is dangerous.
Three, two, Pink Ranger versus Pink Ranger, again. Fight. Reaction on reaction. At least I have an extra life. Hey, Kimberly, this is about my thing. The Ranger State isn't here to hurt us. What? It's truth, and anything I should be thanking when you damaged my bow, broke the spell that the dragon had over me. My own mind of my own. I have my own mind again for the first time. It's a long time. Know what I'm trying to do. Yeah.
Malor, the Penguin, what's he doing here?
Emily broke through our defense, Cole. He has come here, looking to kill me, Dale. She might be too much to prove herself.
Oh, I will prove myself. I could give you one clear shot. Shot at you, and the whole thing will be end.
Emily Kimberly, such an attitude, but this moment, I am not your enemy.
They are.
You know what they say, too much pink power is dangerous.
Oh no.
2, 1, fight!
Eyes on target.
I'm gonna die this one again. Oh, I keep paying attention to time. I'm really not paying attention to this one. I'm gonna die. I knew it. See you next time, my buddy. Peace!